I say it. It was nice seeing you guys this morning. Everyone naman has no prior knowledge pa with editing, no? It's fine. We're gonna start with the basics.
What are the roles of digital marketing? So we have three basic roles that we have to keep in mind.
I'm going to name this one a Pac-Man prototype.
Group content logically to make a sitemap. So kailangan alam natin yung proximity of content ng ating website.
Now, syempre, yung timeline nyo is naka-layer. Yung kung ano man yung nasa pinakatuktok, yun ang pinakaunang makikita.
A technique din if you're drawing females, let manipis yung neck tas medyo mahaba. Tapos maganda siya. No, di ba? Ganun lang. Oh. See? Tapos, finish.
Our robot has now compound collider. So let's imagine this one as multiple primitive colliders inside a game object.
Kailangan mo lang gumawa ng isang main na design and then salpak na agad yung writer, salpak na agad final editing editor, tapos na. Ganun yung reason kung bakit ganito yung InDesign.
So slowly, nakukuha ko na yung structure or almost buo ko na yung structure ng aking eksena. So as you can see, no, kinukuha ko lang yung kanyang pinaka-form.
Basically, that sums up our digital marketing campaign plan.
Thank you. Perfect. Like, perfect pa palakpak. Alright. We will open out the floor to the Q&A with our panel.
Ayun, nagkita-kita rin tayo. Hello, guys. Okay, so ready na. Ready? Smile.
Obi-Wan ba yan? O Skywalker? O...
Skywalker.
Ano to? At matangos pa ilong sa akin.
Hi, good morning.
Oh my god. Kung ano eh, kung Bride of Chucky.
Mala Chucky naman. Chucky na inumin.
Ito talaga eh, oh. Ma'am Kathy, ano daw to? Finger painting sa phone.
Wow.
Sangka naman. Nang hina ako.
Seryoso ba yan?
At siya yung pinakambata sa amin, 12 years old. Grabe.
The challenges will always be there. And it is satisfying to conquer. So this is one thing that most of game development and developer people will be encountering. When you have conquered it, napaka fulfilling nung pakiramdam.
Wala, nire-record
wow! Na. Wala talaga akong alam sa Illustrator. Talagang dito lang ako natuto. Hanggang sa, I mean, nabivisualize ko rin yung gusto kong gawin, tapos nagawa ko siya, naipasa ko na.
Dami kong natutunan, dami kong pag-aaralan pa. Tsaka sobrang thank you kasi na-refresh talaga yung web design knowledge ko.
Madami din po ako nakuhang tips and tricks paano napaganda po yung gawa ko. Na-enjoy ko po yung time dito sa special classes.
Thank you muna sa CIIT. Me being endorsed to this course is a big thing, no, for a content creator like myself. Hindi natatapos yung session namin na hindi niya binibigyan kami ng guarantee na, oh, may natutunan ka ba?
Congratulations to all of you. Napasa niyo naman lahat ng mga portfolios niyo. And I saw your growth, as in sobrang happy ako.
I'm really proud to say na ang laki na naging improvement ng lahat. Diba, laging challenge natin is mga content. How do we get to execute that? Pero ngayon, nailabas nyo.
Thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Bye.
Thank you po.
Bye.
Stay safe, guys, ha. Salamat. Bye.
Bye po. Landas po.
Bye. Bye.
Thank you, everyone.
Bye-bye.
Celebrate na. Celebrate na tayo, guys.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.